Welcome to A&M Education, College of Creativity and Technology. Today in this session, we are going to discuss on the topic Strategy Formulation Process. Strategy formulation process includes 5 steps. They are, first, setting the organization's objective. Second, evaluating the organizational environment. Third, setting quantitative target. Fourth, performance analysis. Fifth, choice of the strategy. Now, let us discuss each of these in detail. First, setting organization's objectives. The key component of any strategy statement is to set the long-term objective of the organization. It is known that the strategy is generally a medium for realization of organizational objectives. Objective stresses the state of being there, whereas strategy stresses upon the process of reaching there. Strategy includes both fixation of objectives as well as medium to be used to realize those objectives. Thus, strategy is a wider term which believes in the manner of deployment of resources so as to achieve the objectives. While fixing the organizational objectives, it is essential that the factors which influence the selection of objectives must be analyzed before the selection of objectives. Once the objectives and the factors influencing strategic decisions have been determined, it is easy to take strategic decisions. Second step is evaluating the organizational environment. The next step to evaluate the general economic and industrial environment in which organization operates. This includes a review of the organization's competitive position. It is essential to conduct a qualitative and quantitative review of an organization's existing product line. The purpose of such a review is to make sure that the factors important for quantitative success in the market can be discovered so that the management can identify their own strengths and weaknesses as well as their competitors' strengths and weaknesses. After identifying its strengths and weaknesses, an organization must keep a track of competitors' moves and actions so as to discover probable opportunities or threats to its market or supply sources. Third step is setting quantitative targets. In this step, an organization must practically fix the quantitative target values for some of the organizational objectives. The idea behind this is to compare with long-term customers so as to evaluate the contribution that might be made by various product zones or operating departments. Fourth step is performance analysis. Performance analysis includes discovering and analyzing the gap between the planned or desired performance. A critical evaluation of the organization's past performance, present conditions, and the desired future conditions must be done by the organizations. This critical evaluation identifies the degree of gap that persists between the actual reality and the long-term aspirations of the organization. An attempt is made by the organization to estimate its probable future condition in the current trend persist. Fifth step is choice of strategy. This is the ultimate step in strategy formulation. The best course of action is actually chosen after considering organizational goals, organizational strengths, potentials, and limitations, as well as the external opportunities.